Hello mga kakbay, meron po tayong 7 training schools na ipipicture today kung saan meron silang mga TESDA pre-courses. Hindi po ito online, face-to-face na po ito at gagawin sa mga training centers at accredited TESDA schools. Pwede po ito sa mga ex-OFW, students na 18 years old and up, mga repatriated OFWs, senior citizen, informal settlers, OFW dependents, ay pwede rin po. Ito na ang inyong pagkakataon upang madagdagan ng inyong skills para makahanap ng trabaho o makapagpatayo ng negosyo. Kung ikaw po ay nasa Pilipinas ngayon at naghihintay magkatrabaho, grab the opportunity mga kakbay na makapag-aral o makapag-training ng libre. Meron pong allowance, libreng tools, books at uniform ay libre din po. Pati assessment test ay libre. Meron pong iba't ibang kurso na pwedeng kunin. So, if you are interested in knowing kung saan may libreng testing ang TESDA, then please keep on watching. But please, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell at pakishare na din po para mas maraming makaalam tungkol dito. So, para sa mga taga San Mateo Rizal, meron pong pre-training scholarship program sa Computer System Services NC2. Sa pagtutulungan ng ating Public Employment Service Office o PESO San Mateo at ng Technical Education and Skills Development Authority o TESDA at ng Bowline Training and Assessment Center Incorporation, mayroong handog na libreng training scholarship program sa Housekeeping NC2 at Computer System Services NC2 para sa ating mga kababayang taga San Mateo. Sa Housekeeping NC2, sasailalim sa 55 days blended learning, face-to-face at online training. Ang mga mapipiling trainee at ang mga makakapagtapos naman ay tatanggap ng allowance na nagkakahalaga ng 8,800 pesos. May training certificate at libreng assessment para sa NC2 certificate. Sa Computer System Services NC2 naman, sasailalim kayo sa 47 days blended learning, face-to-face at online training. Ang mga mapipiling trainee at ang mga makakapagtapos naman ay tatanggap ng allowance na nagkakahalaga ng 5,600. Meron din training certificate at libreng assessment para sa NC2 certificate. Narito ang kailangan tandaan at ihanda ng mga nais mag-apply. Para ito sa mga nasa edad 18 taong gulang pataas. Kopya ng birth certificate, kopya ng transcript of record o form 137, o lumang report card. Hindi po tinatanggap ang mga diploma. Valid ID, 2 piraso ng inyong 1x1 picture na may white background at collar. Para sa mga interesadong aplikante, magpasa lamang ng inyong requirements sa opisina ng Bowline Training and Assessment Center Incorporation. Sa 26 Martillete Street, Miss Town Subdivision, Barangay San Roque, Marikina City, sa likod ng McDonald's sa May Marcos Highway. Mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes, alas 8 ng umaga hanggang alas 4 po ng hapon. Para naman po sa mga taga Cagayan de Oro City, ang Asian Business Cable Tow Cooperative Academy ay mayroong 100 slots na scholarship para sa TESDA Driving NC2. The TESDA Driving NC2 program covers a wide range of essential topics, including vehicle maintenance, traffic rules and regulation, defensive driving techniques, and customer service skills. Participants undergo both theoretical and practical training, ensuring they can navigate various road conditions and traffic scenarios with confidence. Ang qualification po, Filipino citizen, at least 18 years old, at least a high school graduate with an annual family income of 300,000. Ang requirements po, photocopy of PSA birth certificate, photocopy of PSA marriage certificate, if married, photocopy of report card, form 137, transcript of record o diploma, barangay clearance, 3 pieces passport size picture, white background with collar, 2 pieces 1x1 ID picture, white background with collar din po, and 1 long brown envelope. Para po sa mga interesadong aplikante, tumawag o bumisita lang sa Asian Business Cable Tow Cooperative Academy na matatagpuan sa Corrales Avenue, Divisoria, Cagayan de Oro. Ang kanilang contact numbers ay 0917-777-9593 or 0936-1266-163. Pwede rin mag-email sa jan.advincula@abcca.edu.ph. Damugpog International Culinary School Incorporation sa Marinduque ay tumatanggap din po ng mga scholars for TESDA Bread and Pastry Production NC2 na may pre-training, assessment, allowance, and insurance para sa 25 slots for only 18 days training. This program covers a wide range of topics katulad ng ingredient preparation, mixing, baking, and presentation techniques. In addition to baking techniques, mapag-aaralan nyo po ang expertise in shaping, decorating, and finishing product to make them visually appealing. Matututo po kayo ng different pastry fillings, toppings, and glazes, enhancing their ability to create a wide range of delicious treats. The scholar benefits include pre-training fee, pre-assessment fee, daily allowance of 160 pesos at insurance. Qualification, must be a Filipino citizen, must be 18 to 55 years old, healthy and with good moral character, must not be enrolled in any school with government subsidy, must be willing to learn. Ang documentary requirements naman po, A4 size, school credentials, any of the following. 1. Photocopy, transcript of records, diploma if college graduate, certificate of grades if college dropout, Form 137, card, high school diploma, ASL certificate, senior high school and junior high school TOR, if graduate of other TESDA course at di pa nakakapasok sa college. 4 pieces 1x1 and 4 pieces passport size picture, white background po with collar. Ears not covered by hair, must be recent and printed at photo studio. Birth certificate for single men and women, 1 photocopy. Marriage certificate for married women, 1 photocopy. Valid ID, 1 photocopy. Or any government issued ID like NBI, police clearance, voter's ID, PhilHealth, UMID, passport, barangay ID, national ID, etc. Kailangan din ng barangay clearance, 1 photocopy. Medical certificate stating that you are physically and mentally fit to undergo cookery NC2. Long brown envelope kailangan din po. How to enroll? Pumunta po sa MICS TESDA located at barangay Nangka 1, Mugpog, Marinduque. Submit the documentary requirements. Upon enrollment, please prepare the following. Phone with camera, make sure you have internet or data. Active email, original valid ID. This will be needed on creating your BSRS account. The first person to submit the requirements will be enlisted for the training. Note po, no requirements, no training. Please be informed that this is on a first-come, first-served basis. Failure to submit the requirements will forfeit the online admission. Para naman po sa mga taga Cebu, Dela Purisima Concepcion Skills Training and Assessment Center Incorporation is now accepting scholars for TESDA Driving NC2 under po ng Training for Work Scholarship Program o TWSP na may pre-training, assessment, and allowance. Scholarship benefits include pre-training fee, pre-training assessment, training allowance worth 160 per day. Ang requirements, at least high school graduate, must be 18 years old, barangay certificate o indigency, copy of high school diploma o TOR, copy of birth certificate, copy of government issue ID, long brown envelope. To avail of the scholarship program, you may contact Dr. Jun Ray Montecalvo, TBI Director at 0997-309-2374. Or you may visit La Purisima Concepcion Skill Training and Assessment Center Incorporation located at Sitio Langlang, Barangay Cogon, Cruz, Danao City, Cebu. Another one sa Cebu area, sa La Purisima Concepcion Skill Training and Assessment Center din po, is now accepting scholars for TESDA Cookery NC2 and Bread and Pastry Production NC2. With pre-training, assessment, and allowance. Requirements, at least high school graduate, must be 18 years old, may barangay certificate o indigency, copy of high school diploma o TOR, copy of birth certificate, copy of government issued ID, at long brown envelope. Kasama sa scholarship benefits ang pre-training, pre-assessment fee, training allowance worth 160 per day. Kontakin lang po si Dr. Junray Montecalvo at 0997-309-2374. So there you have it mga kakbay. For more Test the Scholarship, please visit www.testdaonline.info. Mag-apply ka na kakbay, dagdag kaalaman nito at pag nakatapos ay maaari kang makakuha ng certificates para makapag-apply sa mas maayos na trabaho. Sana may bagong impormasyon na naman kaming naibigay sa inyo. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe po para sa mga bago naming viewers. Hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga videos namin. And please share na din po para mas maraming makaalam tungkol dito. Again, thank you so much for watching. Keep safe. God bless and we'll see you on the next one. Bye!